Vidisha, let's ask everyone to give a small introduction.
Okay. Vidisha, we have, since 3 days, we have done a lot of introduction part. So till time, we'll start up with the activity. I want you to give an introduction quickly.
Vidisha, apna phone sahi rakhiye.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Mita. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to everyone.
Apuna, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Vidisha, I'm enjoying today so quickly. Just a minute.
Sorry, I cannot hear you. Hello, what are you saying now?
Vidisha has joined completely, I guess.
Vidisha ma'am, could you mute everyone for a minute so that I can hear what Mia ma'am is saying? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm saying Vidisha has joined for the first time today.
No. She was joining. She has joined yesterday also.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay children. Good morning to all. Yeah. So as you all know, yesterday I have messaged you a few materials in the WhatsApp group. Have you all prepared?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you all ready with all those materials?
Yes, ma'am.
Ready with those materials? Raise your hand like this. Quickly. Okay. I guess everybody is. So, first I would request Akshaj to please switch on the video part. Akshaj, please come on the camera. No need to close it. Switch on the camera. Okay, children, quickly I'm going to show you. I have few things with me. So I have this A4 sheet with me. I have two different type of sheets. I have one colored sheet and one I have is a plain white sheet over here. Then I have a scissor with me. As all of you can see, I have a ruler. I have pencil. I have a Fevicol bottle over here. Then I have few colors over here in this box. These are few sketch pens of different colors which I have with me here at home. And this is the piece of a ribbon which I have taken. And this is a cello tape which I have taken for decoration of the borders. You can use glitter, sequins, stars, or maybe a little bit of, you know, if you want to make it more creative, you can use even though pulses also for decoration of the borders, or cereals also you can use for the decoration of the borders. So it's totally as per your choice as you want to decorate. Okay, now quickly take
it. Ma'am.
Yes, beta Gorvangi, what happened?
No, I'm not have decorative bag.
You don't have decorative material?
Ma'am, I have, but I have not here.
But you don't
ma'am,
have.
I am coming in my village house. So ma'am, my mother has not brought material.
Okay, so you are there.
She live in my father's house.
Okay. No issues. If you don't have all those materials, that is the reason I'm saying no. If you have pulses also, if you have different type of pulses, you can use that. That's not an issue. That is totally your choice. What you want to use. It is not mandatory that you have to use the tape only for bordering, or you need to use the stars only. You can use anything you want to. That's totally on your choice. Now let's quickly start with the activity. This is the sheet which I have. All of you have the same sheet with you? Yes or no? Please show it on the camera if you have. Put it like this if you have with you.
Okay.
Now fold the sheet from between into two equal halves. Fold it like this.
Why ever paper?
I'm giving you.
Very nice. Keep on doing. Tisha ma'am, please somebody will connect, I guess.
I'm not able to hear you, ma'am. What are you saying?
Somebody is connecting, I guess. I cannot see. I guess he's Pranchal. You just see him out if he's there.
Mama, done.
See, while folding the paper, listen to me. While folding the paper into two halves, please make sure that in the borders, no, in the these borders, you are just press them very tightly with the tip of your finger, so that while you know cutting, the border should come, you know, come out very
smoothly.
Now you have this with you. You have this half with you. Show me your paper like this. Now again, you have to do the same thing. Now divide this paper from between and fold it like this. You know, press the borders very tightly with the tip of your finger. Completed this much? Everybody has completed this much?
No, ma'am.
Please keep on sewing in front of the camera. If you have completed, then please show this paper in front of camera the way I am showing. Anay, please switch on the video. Vidisha. If somebody is not able to hear my voice, maybe there is some connectivity issue.
Ma'am.
Okay. Very nice. Now
Pranchal, please show.
You have the scissor with you, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody is having the scissor?
Yes, ma'am.
Please take the scissor and now wherever you have these margin lines, no? On these lines only. Just put a cut. And then cut the entire sheet into four equal halves. The way I am cutting the sheet, no? The same way you can also do. If you are not able to do it on your own, please take help from your parents. And please use the scissor with all the precautions. Use it very safely and carefully. You have to cut the paper, not your finger. Please make sure while cutting. So I have four halves. If you could see, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. All of you, quickly do come here.
Okay, ma'am. I'm done.
Ma'am, I don't have a scissor.
I'm done.
I don't have a scissor.
I'm done.
See, if you don't have scissor, not an issue. You have already pressed the borders very tightly, so you can use the ruler. You can keep in between and then you can tear the page very
smoothly.
It is totally your choice, the way you want to do it. Just quickly complete and then show me in the camera. If you don't have scissor, yeah, beta. Very good, Amrishi.
Ma'am, you have to cut it more. Ma'am, half?
Yeah, Anya. Yes, Anya.
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice, Pura. Very good, Akshaj. Very good. Completed. Now take the first piece. Take the first piece of paper. Yeah. Now, just take any color like blue, black, orange, yellow, pink, whichever sketch pen you have with you. Just take any color.
I don't have sketch pen.
You have pencil? Do you have pencil with you?
No, I have crayons.
So that's fine. You can use crayons also. I don't have tea. At this time, I don't have crayons at my home. So I'm using sketch pen.
Ranjan, can you speak in English?
What reply? Please tell me. What are you asking? I'll reply to everyone, don't worry, but first quickly complete the activity as we are running short of time, you know. Quickly take this piece of paper. So hot, sit down. Okay. Now with the help of crayon or sketch pen or any color pen which you have at your place, just take that particular piece of paper and I'm going to show you something which I'm writing. You have to also write it in the same way. Okay?
Yeah.
One thing which is very, very important is you will write in a very neat and clean handwriting. I should not see bad handwriting of anyone. Okay? Write like this. Just put a dash and then write L and E. This is a suffix part. So write, put a dash and write L and E. Maybe you people are seeing the mirror image. That's why it is not so clear. But then just put a dash like this, the way I have marked. And then write L and E. All of you.
Ma'am, written dash and L E.
Very good. Gurvangi, please mute your screen, beta. Just mute yourself. Very good, Akshaj. Very good. Very good, Ekam. Keep it up. Very nice, Shohar. Who has written this? You or Didi? Who has written this? You have written this? Okay. Okay. Very good, Shob. Very nice. Very nice, Ira. Keep it up. Good. Anesh, show me. Very nice. Very good. Arijit, show me quickly. I cannot see you. I can only see the fan. Where are you? Arijit? Please show me.
Yes, ma'am.
Please show me. Very good, Akrishi. Keep it up.
Okay, ma'am.
Who's this joining from Galaxy M30S?
Ma'am, please see.
This is Vidisha. Yeah. This is Vidisha. Galaxy M30S.
Okay, okay. Very nice, Arishi, very good.
Remove your boxes from your phone.
Yeah, Arishi, remove all the boxes.
Arishi?
Yes.
Very good. All of you have written it very nicely. Very good. Keep it up. Okay. So now this was first part. So just take your pencil and, you know, in the corner with the help of pencil, just write number one so that you remember later on. In the corner, this way, just write number one. See the way I have written?
I have done.
All of you write just number one in the corner. Written? Okay. Now take the second part. Just take the second part of that sheet. Take the second piece of paper. Now, as you all know, you have already studied three letter words, four letter words in the same, like cat, rat, mat, bat. In the same way, here what you have to do is, here you have to write a word in which at last or in starting or in between this particular suffix is coming out, that is L-E. For example, bottle, maple, cuddle. These are the words which you can write, okay? Turtle, purple, castle. Getting? You have to write, you know, are you getting my
point?
You
have to write. Sheep.
Give me a minute. You have to write a word on the second sheet which has the sound of L-E at end or in the starting. For example, I am writing bottle. You can write turtle. You can write purple. You can write cattle. You can write bundle. You can write eagle. You can write anything as per your choice. You can write
Apurva marble. Ma'am, can I write apple, Apurva ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, sure. Because the spelling of apple is A-double-P-L-E. So L-E is coming in that.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am, sure.
Ma'am. Apurva, ma'am, can I write table?
Yeah, definitely.
We have to write in second sheet. Excuse me, ma'am.
But write in second sheet. Sorry.
Excuse me, ma'am. Apurva, ma'am, I can write needle.
I'm not getting, sorry, hello.
Apurva, ma'am, can I write needle?
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Ma'am. And then.
Ma'am, can you write candle?
Yeah, you can write.
Any word we have to write with Ali? And anything?
Any word, Gorvangi, listen. Any word that ends Vangi, with L.
Can you all see? I've written bubble. Big, and write very neatly.
Ma'am, turtle.
You can write okay, wait. I am giving you the words to write. Listen, so you write. Write apple. Write apple. A-double-P-L-E. Apple. So write apple. Gorvangi, you can write table. Write T-A-P-L-E. Table.
Mom, I have done turtle.
Okay, turtle. Also fine. Yes, okay. Yeah, show me your word, beta. Very good. Anay, show me your word. Apple.
Ma'am.
Turtle. Okay.
Ma'am.
Beetle also. Beetle. E-double-E-T-L-E, beetle.
Eagle.
Very nice. So many of you are like an eagle turtle, only. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Once you are done with this step, just take your pencil and in the corner of the sheet again, write number two. Write number two. Okay. So as you all can see, I've written number two.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Vita. Very good. Very good.
Excuse me.
Yes, Vita. Who's asking?
I'm blessing.
Yes, Pranjal, with spelling. You don't know spelling of turtle, Pranjal. Right now you have given assessment.
Excuse me,
ma'am. T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. Yes, Gurvangi. Very good, Akrishi. Very good. Who has written for you?
Ma'am, I am.
Okay, let her write, Anya. Very good, Anirji.
She is writing so small. See?
She will write in a long window. Very good, Ekam. Gurvangi, sit properly. Sit properly, Gurvangi. Okay. So, you, all of you can see over here. In the first sheet, I have written this dash chaneli because I have to write these sound words. And in the second sheet, I have written bubble. B-U-double-B-L-E.
Apurva ma'am, wait a minute. You hold your sheet opposite because bubble is coming. Bubble is not changing. Hold it opposite. Hold the sheet opposite. Not the bubble one.
This one?
No, bubble, bubble.
Bubble is not coming.
Mirror image aa raha hai. Usko teda karo, palto usko.
I'm not...
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
No, Vidisha is asking something. Please help her.
Yes, Vidisha.
Ma'am, kya karna hai?
Yes, Vidisha, what? Please ask in English first.
Vidisha, ask in English. Say, ma'am, what do we have to do? Say, what do we have to do, ma'am? Ask. Boliye, Vidisha, repeat. Ma'am, what do we have to do? Nidisha, we are waiting.
Mia, ma'am, is this coming fine?
Yes, yes, perfect.
Okay.
Nidisha, we have to write L-E. Apurva, help
write L-E sound word. So you can write any word which has the sound of L-E. For example, you can write cattle, you can write bundle, you can write apple, you can write beetle. I am going to speak a spelling for you. I'm going to dictate a spelling for you. Just write it. Write. You can write beetle. Write B-double-E. Vidisha, write. B-double-E. Vidisha, please write. B-double-E. E double E T L E T L E.
Apurva, she can copy your bubble also. And Pranjal has written wrong spelling of turtle.
Where is Pranjal? I cannot see him. Pranjal, ma'am, I cannot see Pranjal.
I think his video is hanged. The car kit one is crunchy. Car kit.
Yeah, but his video is not coming. Okay, children, I have less time. So I'm showing you once again and I'm going to quickly tell you the homework part. Disha ma'am, could you please mute everyone for a minute? Just mute all of them.
Disha, don't worry. Copy what Apurva ma'am has written. Copy what Apurva ma'am has written.
Yeah, children, Vidisha, if you have still any problem, I'll call you after the class and I'll explain you. Don't worry. So what is this? This is the first sheet in which I've written dash L-E. And in the second sheet, I've written with a sound L-E, a one word. And I've written bubble over here. You can write anything which you want, like apple, turtle, bicycle, maple, beetle, anything which you want to write. You can write on the second sheet, but write it very clearly and neatly. Now, for your homework for the day is the word which you have written over here. Like, let's suppose I have written bubble, you have written turtle, or you have written apple. You have to find the meaning of this word. You will find the help of the pencil. You will write it in the notebook, okay? Write it somewhere in rough notebook, the meaning of that word which you have, you know, written on the sheet. Getting, children? Like, I have written bubble, so I'll, find out the meaning of the word bubble. In the same way, if you have written turtle, find out the meaning for turtle. If you have written apple, find out the meaning for apple. And write it somewhere in your notebook and keep it with yourself. Because tomorrow in the session,